Welcome to the Wired Edge Workshop. Today, I will demonstrate how to disassemble and reassemble this Deutsch DT receptacle. So let's jump to the workbench. To disassemble this connector, we need to start with a special tool. It's basically a pocket screwdriver with a hook milled into the end of it. In a pinch, you can use something like this O-ring removal tool. So the first thing we need to do is remove this green component, and that's recessed into the connector body a bit ways. So we take our hook end, we hook the green component, and we need to pull on it so it comes out. It's like that. So I set that aside. Now to remove the pins, I grab the wire and put a little bit of pressure on them. And we need to gently pry these retaining clips away, or retaining fingers, so that the pins will pop out. And a closer look, this is the retainer. It flexes out of the way. As long as you're careful, the connectors are reusable. Like that. To reassemble this connector, first thing we do is we take our pin and wire assembly. We need to push it past the wire seal. We're going to insert that until the retainer latches behind the pin. There's one. And you'll feel and hear that retainer close behind the pin. Like that. And the last step is to take our wedge lock. These are a pair of spring-loaded needle nose pliers. What I do is something like that, that holds the wedge lock. So you can insert it into the connector. Then we need to seat it. That's how we reassemble this connector.
If you have found this information helpful, I would appreciate if you subscribe to my channel and perhaps share this with others. If there's another type of connector you'd like to see me perform a demonstration on, please go ahead and leave it in the comments. And thank you for watching.